Yo, what is going on, guys? K-Mark Entertainment here. Today we're reacting to Childish Gambino, This Is America. I know what you guys are saying. Why aren't you saying fellow tacos? Because for one, yeah, like I said in the intro, we are reacting to Childish Gambino, This Is America. I am a huge fan of Childish Gambino. I love his work. I love his, it's just creativity. The dude's freaking a genius. Now, he does a lot of things. He does TV, from TV shows to writing, producing, from rapping and singing. The dude has it all. The dude has many talents, and he's definitely one of my favorite artists of all time. I've been listening to him since Because of the Internet, and that was a great album. And in my opinion, I think Childish Gambino is a very underrated artist. I feel like he doesn't really get enough credit that he deserves. So a lot of people have been talking about this. A lot of people have been talking about this on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all that crazy stuff, all on the social media pages, stuff like that. So we're gonna be reacting to this. I kind of want to see, like, you know, what's the hype all about. I want to see, you know, what's it about. I know a lot of people probably saw it already, but I'm really curious on what the hype is all about, and you know, what the message is behind in this video. So yeah, apparently he has, like, a lot of references and a lot of important messages in this video. So I'm definitely going to see if I can find that and I can point that out and stuff like that. But yeah. But anyways, hop into the video. So let go. All right. So we see we have a chair. I see a guitar right there. Well, not a guitar, but she's like, well, yeah, a guitar. I see a black guy sitting in a chair. He has no shoes on. He has on white pants. He's playing the guitar. Childish Gambino. We see Childish Gambino right here. Man. Wow, he looks so different, man. What the heck? Dude looks so different, bro. With his beard, man. Oh, snap. What is he... Oh, he just shot him in the back of his head. Holy crap, man. Whoa. Okay. I see a lot. So we see a group of kids in here too, pretty much following his every move. See a choir right here. Church choir might be, I believe, so I'm not sure. I see Childish Gambino. Childish Gambino's dancing. I don't know what he just did, but it looked pretty smooth though. Okay. Oh. Oh. All right. I don't know, shoe. Okay. She kissed pretty much. Alright, so he's just standing there in a gun pose, like he's pretending he's shooting somebody. Oh my gosh, man. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. It's phone. Alright, let's see. Alright, so we're gonna continue. Sorry for the phone, guys. It'll go out. It's gonna be out in a little bit. But, All right, so apparently he is on top of a car. He's dancing on top of a car. He's good. All right. Pretty interesting. Oh, gosh, this phone, man. All right, so here we go. We see him just dancing on top of the car. And he just stops. So he seems though he's running. He's I'm thinking he's probably somebody's chasing or something like that. I don't know. Or like the cops, because remember how the no, he is being chased. The fuck? Oh my gosh! Oh, look at his face! Oh lord! He's running though. He's moving. Okay. So pretty much what I got from this video, and this is what I think, guys. This is what I think. This is my personal opinion and what I think. What the video was about. I mean, not about, but this is like from what I got out of it. I should say, right? So what I got out of it was it's like. Unnecessary violence. I know it's unnecessary violence. People, you know, people just hurting each other, assault rifles, people just hurting each other for no reason, not having peace and stuff like that. And it's just, people are just so focused on pop culture and just focused on other stuff around the world. I'm not really paying attention to what's going on, you know, not the tragedy that's happening around the world. People have been paying attention to nonsense, just dumb stuff like that, and not paying attention to all the tragedy and bad stuff that's happening around the world. That's pretty much what I got from that, from that part. And it's like some, you know, people black on black crime. You know, people just hurting. You know, black people just hurting black people. Just harm, just hurting each other, and just shooting each other. You know what I'm saying? That's pretty much what I got. That's one thing I got out of that. The other thing I would say. It's Jim Crow. If you guys know who Jim Crow is, Jim Crow was a white person who painted himself black for comedy reasons. You know, during back in the like 1900s or 1800s or whatever that time period was, you know, racism was happening. You know, people, well, and there was no peace, love, and positivity. We couldn't black people couldn't be treated as equal. You know what I'm saying? So. This was a long time ago, obviously, and he would paint himself black, and a lot, and you know, white people would like that. You know, they would, you know, cheer that on. Like, it is, the people thought that was funny. And what I got from that was when Childish Gambino was doing his facial expressions, the way he was dancing and moving and stuff like that, how he was so animated, how his face was so animated in the way he was dancing. I pretty much got that Jim Crow vibes, because that's what Jim Crow would do. The white person, he would do weird stuff with his face. He would dance. He would act goofy and stuff like that. And that's pretty much where I got that from Childish Gambino, what he was trying to do here. And it was a reference to Jim Crow, which was actually really nice. Which was actually really cool. Another thing is, you see, I don't know if you guys noticed. You notice how he was trying to distract you from what he did in the beginning when he killed the black person with the mask with the bag over his head. You notice how after all that, you see how the camera kept on moving so fast and how he was moving so fast and how his face was all animated and the way he was dancing. He was trying to, I think he was like trying to distract you from what he just did, like moment, like, you know, seconds ago, from him just dancing, the way he was just moving around, stuff like that. That's pretty much. What I got from that when he killed the choir, you saw how quickly everything just moved around, how fast you saw that the person took the gun, but he had the red napkin or whatever, something like that. He had the red cloth, or whatever, to cover all the evidence, stuff like that. So someone needed the evidence from him, and so he was, you know, he was trying to distract us from what he just did with his dancing, his animation, face, stuff like that. I definitely did see Jim Crow, unnecessary violence, and not being fair, you know, just not being fair, just racism and stuff like that. I definitely saw that in this video. It was a really great video, really well put together. I love how, you know, when Childish Gambino was doing his animations, how the camera closed up on his face, because I thought that was actually really funny. You know, Childish Gambino is definitely he's a great artist, man. Dude's a talented guy. And this was an awesome video. I definitely loved the music video. And I want to hear my boy to drop an album, man. I want to hear an album from him, man. Because this was great. I really did enjoy this. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys like this video. Childish Gambino, This Is America. I thought it was great. I hope he drops an album soon, because I've been waiting for another... Excuse me, project for my man Childish Gambino. Awaken My Love was definitely a great, great, great listen. So yeah, man, like, this was good, man. I definitely did enjoy this. Kind of stepping out of my comfort zone a little bit, because I react to all these anime stuff. We can react to like music videos. We can react to other crazy stuff. The reason why I didn't put it on my screen, because you guys just should know why. copyright strike. And, you know, just being my channel, you know how that goes, guys. You know, y'all already know how that goes, you know what I mean? So, thank you so much for the support, guys. You guys are awesome. I really have been trying to be consistent and post more on my channel. And if you guys didn't know, I dropped an A&B yesterday. But I put my all into that thing. I put a lot of work into that A&B, man. That took a lot. It took me about a week to finish that. And I put a lot of work into that A&B. And it was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun making it, though. And it turned out pretty good. And you guys seem to like it, too. We got 54 views. And, like, that's great, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. You guys are awesome. And, yeah, we're almost in. We're getting a lot of subscribers. We got over, 222 subscribers. And we're about to hit, 230? We're on to 300 subs, guys. Let's get there. We can get there. I believe in us. So, I believe in the Mark Nation. You know. But, yeah, thank you so much for the support, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. And all reactions, stuff like that. See you guys in my next video. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for the support. And, yeah, we out. Bye, Zeke.